The track temp is 23 Celsius, 40 minutes. Follow car number 11. Green, green, green. 38. An incident in Sheerflack. It looks like McLean. B7. There's an incident in turn 8. Looks like it's Juice.
an incident in Buchenholz.
Is now 1.6. P5. Our refueling window will open after 17 minutes and closes after 29 minutes. The guy behind is catching. The gap's now 1.8 seconds. They're faster than us into the chicane. Front is now 2.0 seconds.
Guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 2.0.
Quicker than you entering Hugenholtz.
There's an incident in turn two. You think it might be Palmer?
Right side.
Clear on the right.
gaining on this guy. The gap's now 1.5 seconds. They're pretty slow into turn 9, B4. Who's pinned it in? Chevlak. Halfway through, we estimate 8 minutes of fuel remaining. P3, loving this, mate, this is perfect. Behind is now 0.8. Looks like P2's gone off in the chicane.
On the right, right side is clear.
Incident in turn 9. estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap behind is now 1.5. What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. Box in 4, 3, 2. Box now. Traffic behind. Place. Five. Looks like P6 has gone off in shear flak. The gap in front is now 4.0 seconds. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex. Boardman is getting closer. The gap is now 2.7 seconds.
Right side. You are clear on the right.
P3, great driving. Keep it up. There's an incident in turn 9. Yellow flag. Looks like P5's gone off in sheer black. Don't be pressured. Keep your exit speeds up. There's an incident in Hugenholz. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Like P1 has gone off in turn 9. P3. Looks like the leader's binned it in turn 10.
Watch the right side. Right side is clear.
Looks like P4 has binned it in sheer flak. Good pass. Now keep pushing.
Watch your right side. We're clear on the right.
Incident in the chicane. It looks like frost. Last lap. Bring it on home. Very little fuel left. podium finish. Nice one.